Would you rather build a fence at the top of a cliff, or would you park an ambulance at the bottom? That's why we wear seatbelts. It's why we cook our chicken thoroughly. It's why we watch our blood pressure and cholesterol. And it's why we create safe workplaces. We want to prevent tragic events. Drug and alcohol testing can be a fence or an ambulance, though I much prefer the former. Any employer worried about workers' comp claims will require a drug and alcohol test following a workplace accident. By then, though, the damage is done. An ambulance. Or he or she can implement a random drug testing program to reduce the chances of an accident to begin with. That's a fence. Considering that 5.5% of post-accident tests are positive, many accidents might be preventable. By comparison, pre-employment tests have a 3.7% positive rate. That makes sense because people can prepare for that test. We see those folks in our clinic frequently, paying for their own tests to make sure that they're clean for an upcoming test at work. We don't like doing those tests, but we do them, and random tests, the most effective deterrent, return a 4.9% positive rate, 32% higher than pre-employment tests. So let's lay that out. Pre-employment tests, 3.7% positive. Random tests, 4.9%. Post-accident tests, 5.5%. It seems reasonable to infer that drug use plays a role in accidents. It follows that if you can reduce drug use among the workforce, you will also reduce accidents and build a healthier workplace while you're at it. We can build a fence at the top of a cliff or park an ambulance at the bottom. It's hardly a new thought. Ben Franklin said, "An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure." He also said, "A little neglect may breed great mischief. For want of a nail, the shoe was lost. For want of a shoe, the horse was lost. And for want of a horse, the rider was lost." One little nail may have cost a horse rider his life. Or pay me now or pay me later. That's from the Fram oil filter commercial from 1972. The horse has left the stable, the ship has sailed. You can't unring that bell. Better call an ambulance. Better yet, call In-Out Labs, and we'll help you build a fence.